She climbed onto my streetcar just before it turned St. Charles. More woman than I ever seen, and she was wriggling out of her jeans. Oh, it must have been 103, 'cause it was August down in New Orleans. She looked right through me, said, excuse me, introduced me, Texas Ruby is my name. It wasn't nothing but a string bikini that was underneath them old blue jeans, and the t-shirt was soaking wet. It's only natural that the woman was sweat when she took it off and tossed it away. Lord, I was struggling for something to say. She said, you really must excuse me, these old clothes are sticking to me. Texas Ruby is my Texas Ruby. Lord, she put it to me, that Lone Star beauty, known as Texas Ruby. I'm a rapid California ball and low. She made a living stripping out of her glow. And although she had never knew me, oh, how she was getting to me, Texas Ruby blew my mind. Down on Bourbon Street, you'll never guess who I chanced to meet. It's not so much that I recall the face, but all the other parts were laid in place. And when she saw me standing by the bandstand, well, she reached down and took my hand. She said, I usually don't perform on a street called down St. Charles, but New Orleans, he just got to me, Texas Ruby. Lord, she put it to me, that Lone Star beauty, known as Texas Ruby. Now every time I climb on a streetcar, that's rattling down St. George. I'm just a boy of 17 on his first day in New Orleans, seeing things you never dreamed he'd see. Oh, from a girl who said, excuse me, showed it off, then introduced me, saying, Texas Ruby is my name. Lord, a memory drive me insane. Well, Texas Ruby is her name.